My name is Laura Hayes, and I'm the president of Alpha Gamma Delta. We are so excited to welcome you to primary recruitment this year. Our members are eager to share what makes Alpha Gamma Delta special to us. Our values are loving, leading, and lasting. Through the values given to us by our founders, we encourage each other to be the best woman we can. We can't wait to get to know each of you better and share the sisterhood we found here in AGD.
Alpha Gamma Delta is full of ambitious women. My sisters and I encourage each other to be involved here at Purdue through joining multiple different clubs and organizations. Personally, I'm involved in Purdue University Dance Marathon. I'm also involved in a NASA Rocket Competition Club here at Purdue, which is through the Students for the Exploration and Development of Space, or SEDS. And I'm also involved in the Higher Ground Dance Company, which several of our girls are involved in here as well. We have a really diverse range of involvement on campus here in AGD, and being involved in activities outside of sorority life helps us to form deeper connections with our sisters. Coming in as an out-of-state freshman, I knew that I wanted to join primary recruitment because I felt like it would make the college experience a little less daunting and intimidating. I knew AGD was home for me when I went through the last round of recruitment and I was able to see the ceremony and realize how much Alpha Gamma meant to these girls and how special it was for them. I knew that I really wanted to be a part of something that special.
Here at AGD, I can truly be myself. Everyone is so kind, welcoming, and inclusive. I've made some of my best friends in the house.